and it becomes this.
Finished? Be seeing you.
Good day. Here are my requests. Very well, then.
Thank you.
Let's see. I'd like to stop by the drugstore before we head home. Do you mind? It'll just be a little longer. Hang on. I've got a phone call. Oh. Hello? Yeah? What? So, get to the point already. Huh? That's not funny!
What? How do you think that would make Dad feel?
Fine. Do whatever you want. Just don't call me again. Sorry. Oh, yeah, I'm fine. Thanks for asking. You know who I was on the phone with, right? Yeah, it was my mom. She says she wants to get remarried. I don't really care if she wants to get married again. What I can't stand is how she chose to live her life. Running away from things, jumping from guy to guy.
I don't think that's fair to my dad.
Sorry. I'm okay now. Really, thanks. I'll never be like her. I'll never give up standing on my own two feet. Running away from your problems by clinging on to others is the worst thing you can do. I've decided I'll make it through on my own. Show her that I can be happy that way. Thanks for listening. For some reason, I feel like I can tell you anything. Let's head back now. I'll do the rest of my shopping some other day.
Back.
Excellent.
Yes.
Every day.